feeling like, man, it's never enough. I'm feeling like I got too many diamonds that are rough. And if I don't polish them up, you're gonna give them the snuff. And if I try to polish them all, I'll end up in a rut. So choose a kid to kill. Chill, this ain't Kill Bill, though I admit I feel a thrill. Saying goodbye to something ill to make way for new skill. But that's only when I'm standing on top of the hill. Captain Hindsight, sleep on it overnight. Get your mind right, bet on it, roll the dice. That's what I like about this whole funny game. They say it's a risk, but I got so much to gain. Like, oh, 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 now we on now. Oh, 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 so we go now. Oh, 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 now we on now. Oh, 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 so we go now. Yeah, we on the right track, that's what I'm trying to say. Just trying to give some game to the person of the lay. So the first things first, man, you gotta imitate. Learn the basics, you know how to innovate. Lower expectations, chances are you won't make it off the first song you made in your parents' basement. And that's okay, next you need limitations, cause too many choices to be making. And if you get stuck, it will stunt what you create. And if you got luck, maybe something will be great. But it's a long game, don't get too gassed up on the hype, cause you gotta replicate. There's still KPIs to be met for every rap star vet. And you don't earn your rep without breaking a sweat. So get to write until your fingers hurt. Forever chase the dragon, that's that perfect verse. I'm just doing all my-